Wayne here with Tri County Locksmith Service. I'm with Jeremy Brooks from Securam Products, and he's going to tell us a little bit about all these different locks that we have right here. We're at SAVTA 2018. Go ahead.
So this is the Safe Logic Basic. It's our entry level safe lock. It has a 2-user code and a swing bolt lock body. You enter 123456, the lock will open for you, and it releases a mechanism that allows the swing bolt to operate in. So that is our basic entry level. From there, we can then upgrade to this one, which is exactly the same thing, except it has a backlit keypad. So when I press this button, can't see it real well here, but it shines in the dark, so it illuminates.
Nice.
Same thing.
That's a feature that people want, and this is what's going to be on a lot of gun safes, so you can see it at night.
You got it. I'm going to show you this one next. This is a commercial lock. It has an LCD screen that makes it a little easier to program and use. So I enter a combination here, 123456. So it shows you an invalid code there. Let me enter that again. So we just changed it for a customer. Hang on a sec.
Okay.
So we changed it to 654321.
Perfect.
And that lock then opens. It asks me to select which lock because I can control more than one lock here. I'll press lock number one, and you see lock number one opens.
Okay.
This has the ability to have 30 user codes, dual control, time delay, audit trail. I can even do time lock and network connectivity to program across the internet.
Okay.
So that's available in that one.
Very nice.
And then this is a derivative of this lock where we add now a fingerprint module in order to be able to open it with a fingerprint as opposed to a code.
And that's what's really coming out right now. We've got a lot of customers that are really asking for this stuff. And so it's nice to see that the technology is coming along and hopefully that we can meet those needs.
Yeah. And this does exactly the same as this one. So all the same features I offered with the Pro Logic, you can now do with a fingerprint, including network connectivity. So we can actually do a fingerprint lock that has network connectivity.
Okay, now let's talk about the big to-do right here.
All right. So this one is what we call the ProLogic Extreme. It's a redundant lock. It opens electronically. It has an LCD screen as well. Or there's a damaged wire or an electronic component that's not working. I can raise this. There's a dialing matrix here. And now I can rotate this dial like I would a regular mechanical combination lock and open the lock mechanically, completely separate from the electronic system.
Yeah.
So it's completely redundant.
Yep.
And that allows you to do that.
Absolutely.
This one has 30 user codes, dual control, time delay, audit trail.
Perfect. All righty. Thank you very much. Have a good day.